Hey guys, welcome to Journey Outdoors. I'm Dave. I'm here today. We're on the lake and we're gonna do some trot line today, so I'm gonna show you guys how to do that.
So just keep watching. Hopefully we'll get a deer. If they come in, we'll get them. Subscribe today, Journey the Outdoors YouTube.
That's for all you guys out there that don't believe I will let a buck walk. I told you, it's a small buck, little 4 or 5 pointer. I haven't even got it set up in the stand. I just got up in the stand. I still have my rope and everything. Look. Yeah. I still have my rope and everything. I haven't even got totally set up in the stand yet. I haven't even put my camera on the mount yet. And the buck walked in. He quartered right behind me. He made enough noise that I heard him. And you know, I spotted him. And I just put their buck bomb out. That's buck bomb. That's a buck bomb. Tink 69. I put a little Tink 69 on top of my, on the bottom of my shoe foot, my boot, and I walked in, and I walked right into my stand. He walked right across and stopped exactly where I stopped with that Tink 69. And then to top it off, put the icing on the cake, I threw a book bomb out. This was maybe 2 minutes ago. Two minutes, and he walks right in. Like, he must have smelled, so he smelled it. But it's just getting started. I just got in the stand, so these deer are running. I'm gonna go ahead, get my camera set up, and get an arrow in my wrist, because that was awesome to let. That was my first deer to ever let walk. That was awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and get finished set up. So, journey outdoors, baby. Yeah, this is what it's about.